our biggest challenge right now is the cloud. So all we need is the clouds to give us a break. If we get a break, we'll see a beautiful eclipse.
So we are here today to see a total eclipse of the sun. We are hoping for the clouds to clear off here. The National Weather Service says there's a good chance that these low clouds will evaporate starting about 11 o'clock. So if it clears off, we will have a fantastic view.
It's definitely one of those things you don't want to just look at a picture. It doesn't do anything for you. You got to experience it. Totality by far is the coolest thing that you can ever see. So those minutes when the moon blocks the sun, you just can't beat that. It is just so cool.
Evento celestial. Las gradas, Ángela, ya comienzan a llenarse aquí en la Universidad Texas A&M en la ciudad de Commerce. Así es que hay una gran
get it in 10 seconds. Glasses off! Glasses off!
Experience. It was crazy. It was like nighttime during the day.
Oh, we saw a fabulous total solar eclipse. This was probably the best one I've seen as far as prominences and the corona. We were so lucky. The clouds just were friendly.
It was something that you could only see once in a lifetime. Like, it was a really good experience. I enjoyed it.